फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक चॉकलेट शेक। इट इज काइंड ऑफ ट्रिकी एंड दिस वन इज माय फेवरेट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड सो दैट आई कैन शो यू व्हाट आई एम एडिंग इन दिस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स सी द इंग्रेडिएंट्स वी आर यूजिंग इन इट। द बेस मिल्क, दिस इज यू कैन यूज लो फैट मिल्क बट आई एम यूजिंग फुल क्रीम मिल्क हियर। There are some chocolate chip cookies and chocolate. You can add any chocolate whichever you want. I am using almonds here, but if you are allergic to nuts, you can skip that thing. I am using chocolate syrup. This is Nutella hazelnut spread. This is chocolate ice cream and ice. Let's get started. So first of all, I am adding milk. This is my shaker. I am using this one, but if you want you can use mixer grinder if you want, but today I am using the shaker because I like its results. So this is whole milk. I am using half cup of whole milk. After that I am using this chocolate syrup in this. I have added chocolate syrup in this. After that, I am using chocolate ice cream in that. So I am using almost 2 scoop of chocolate ice cream. And after that, I am using ice. Ice is optional if you are giving that to a kid. And if you don't want to make it more cold, then you can skip the ice. So now my favorite part, shake, shake, shake. But before shaking, please make sure everything is tight, otherwise it will spill. You can use your mixer grinder for that if you want. So let's see how it looks. Is it mixed or not? Is it creamy or not? I think we need to shake it a bit more. Sometimes while sitting at home, because this is lockdown time and it's boring for everybody, so sometimes while sitting at home we can do all this stuff with our kids because kids love cooking, and I usually do that with my kids, but today because I am making videos, so I am not using them, my kids are not here. And so let's see, but before this let's decorate our glass. So here is a twist. I am using this glass. You can use any glass. First, I'll take some Nutella and let's put some Nutella on the rim of the glass to make it more delicious, tempting. So, here is a Nutella. So, I have used Nutella for that, and I have applied like approx 1/4 inch of Nutella on the rim of the glass. And these are the nuts, almonds. So what I'm going to do, I am twisting the glass over the nuts. And please, if you are allergic to nuts, please don't use it. I am doing it because kids love nuts and it is nutritious for kids, and like that they will get some nuts also in their food. See? So after this, let's add a chocolate shake. Shake, shake, shake. See how creamy and rich it is. Now kids' favorite part. What I am doing now, I am taking one more scoop of ice cream to put on the top of it. Ooh, I love it. And I have taken some chocolate chip cookies. You can use whatever you want. And here is some chocolate. I know this is very chocolatey, but kids love chocolates. So, see how it looks. Isn't it yummy? Here is my chocolate shake. I hope you will like it. And please make sure you are making it with your kids, because kids loves to do that. And once again, reminder for the nuts. If you are allergic to nuts, please, please don't use the nuts. And if you have any question, comment or anything, please let me know right below. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.